isn't... Maybe I should come back.
I found Verdell, Mr. Udall.
Well, that's a load off.
Did you touch my dog? Did you touch my dog? Did you put your hands on my dog and put him down that chute? My poor little helpless defenseless little dog?
Do you realize that I work at home? Do you like to be interrupted when you're dancing around in your little garden?
No, actually, I like to turn my phone off. I like to put a little piece of cardboard over the ringer so that no one will buzz me.
Yeah, well, I work at home all the time. So never, never again interrupt me, okay? You understand? Never! Not 30 years from now. Not if there's a fire. Not even if you hear a thud from inside my apartment. And a week later, there's a smell that can only come from a decaying human body. And you have to hold a hanky to your face because the stench is so thick that you think you're gonna faint. Or if it's election night and you're all happy and excited and wanna celebrate because some fudge packer you dated has just been elected the first queer president of the United States. And you just want somebody to share that with. Do not knock on this door ever for anything. Do you got me, sweetheart?
Yes. It's not a subtle point you're making, but I think my little mind can wrap itself around it. Yeah, okay.
Okay then. Bye-bye. Go.
Fucking queer.
That was fucking rude.
I'm sorry. It's okay. I don't fucking believe that cocksucker. I'm gonna take a dump on his fucking door.